Okay, I'm just about to lose my fucking mind, as the little sign in front of you says. Okay, so I'm scanning through Yahoo News, and I see YouTube is in the trending topics or new article, whatever the hell it was. So I said, ah, what's going on with YouTube? I'm disturbed. Am I ugly? The disturbing teen YouTube trend. Now, you parents, I'd like to grab every one of you by the neck and kick your asses. Okay? I'm going to read from the article before I get on a rant. As if growing up weren't hard enough already, kids are now posting their insecure inquiries online, prompting a stream of vicious remarks from internet trolls. Going through adolescence has never been easy. In recent years, the internet has exposed tweens and teens to a myriad new ways to fuel their insecurities. The latest trend, a growing number of youngsters, mostly girls, posting YouTube videos asking commenters, "Am I ugly? What's behind these disturbing videos? And how common is this?" On YouTube, Amy Gaff at the San Francisco Chronicle says, "If you type in 'I am ugly' or 'I am pretty' in the search box, dozens of videos pop up, including one of an 11-year-old girl who poses for the camera, twirling her shoulders, smiling big, and pulling her long hair out of a ponytail. In other words, acting like a little slut in front of the camera. Okay, this is what we've taught our daughters to be seductive, and now your little girls are on YouTube." In their bras and their panties and thinking they're ugly. You parents need your fucking asses kicked. If any one of you has children in the home under 16, at 16 they ought to start thinking, well, that's how I was. Once you're 16, you start being a little more responsible. Maybe it's 25 now. I don't know. Whatever it is, you know your kids, or you damn well better know your kids. Take away their fucking webcams and all this other bullshit. You got to mo You can't have. These kids don't know the danger they're in. That video that I just talked about got 3.4 million views. How many sick fucking perverts are out there looking at 11-year-old little girls on YouTube? Or how many kids just like her? I don't know how many of those were perverts and how many of those were little girls admiring the little girl acting like a little slut on YouTube, okay? They don't know they're acting like sluts because it's normal now. That's what we've taught them. Okay? You mothers, take warning how you dress and how you act, how much you show off your ass and highlight your tits. Your little girls are doing that. Now they're doing it on camera. I'd like to kick all your fucking asses. YouTube, for letting this shit even exist, you suck as well.